also part of the first Midland Red franchise, which